And off we are to game two. Cheating our opponent out of a hard-fought victory with our cheese. Well, we have the combo again, and kind of want to draw forest, but I think with this already, it should be pretty good. So I'm gonna go ahead and try risk keeping this. Yeah, man, sick combo, huh? Who takes Cryptic Command? I'm playing blue, and I took passed on Cryptic Command for Basalt Monolith. Would you like to mulligan? No, our opponent is mulliganing, unfortunately for him. So let's see if he, the vial again, and forest. It all can shackles. That'll do. Hopefully, we can actually draw a land in the next few draw steps. That would be nice. And nothing. Forced? Excellent. Right on time. Man, imagine if we had drawn that forest last turn. We would have played Basalt Monolith, and then we would have played Wraith Thrasher. And if he managed to get out of that, then we would have been able to kill him, basically. Welcome to the Pro Tour. We'll just have to wait and see what he does. Unfortunately, we can't play Shackles Activate just yet. Kind of want to play this Monolith, and then we can decide what to do. Oust. Right, well, we've got some options still. Phase Fetters. All right, so I'm just going to go ahead and play this little guy. Hopefully, he doesn't have a Tin Street Hooligan. There was a lot of stuff like Ancient Grudge and all that nonsense going around. Uh-oh. Beginning of combat. All right, well. I think it was better playing the Basalt Monolith than the Wake Thrasher initially, just because it's harder for him to have sideboard cards like that. All right, I guess we'll just have to beat him down the old-fashioned way. And here we can just compulsive research. So, or we can play Wake Thrasher. I think we can probably play Wake Thrasher here. Don't really want to miss a land drop though, but then I'd have to discard two cards as opposed. I could get rid of these two, but one just have a ton of artifacts, so this Ancient Grudge is going to get us at some point. I think getting. He's got nothing going on, so I'm just going to play this. Hopefully, he just doesn't have any burn spells. Curses you, Ancient Grudge. Boo-hoo for us. Seems like he's got all the answers. It's okay, we'll run him out of answers. We've got a lot of action. So, uh-oh, four? What is this? Ranger Vios, that's bad. It's not what I want to see. Figure of Destiny and Elite Vanguard. That's going to be something. So he's going to play Figure, Elite Vanguard, end turn level up, make a 4-4. It looks like we're going to be on the receiving end of some damage here. That Ancient Grudge really screwed us. Some Skyswaller, exactly what we're going to draw. All right, let's draw some cards and get rid of these stupid artifacts. We could play Kadama's Reach, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, it's going to be pretty slow, unfortunately. I think we're going to have to trade off our Llanowrals for Elite Vanguard, taking 7. Oh no, is this a Vengevine? Sure hope. Soulfuge. Well, given the choice, or given the chance, I'll happily trade my Llanowrals for his Soulfuge. Then our trade in rider can blank his Ranger and Elite Vanguard, so he'll only be attacking for 4. All right, yeah, so we're going to take 3 trample, 5, 9, 12, so we're down to 11. It's not what I'd like to see. Maybe we should sideboard an Academy Ruins also. It's getting a lot to be a lot of non or off-color lands, like both Plains and Academy Ruins. I'd hate to see that in the hand with the Llanowrals and that nonsense. But we can't really afford to take a ton of damage here, so Liner rolls has to go by. Land, excellent. So this is gonna stop his guys. 1, 2, 3. Fortunately, we're still off. Kind of really want to draw that, draw this plains, because we can Kadama's Reach, but that's gonna put one to play tapped. And we'll only have access to 3 mana next turn, so really need to play a or draw a 3 mana spell that we can play next turn besides Kadama's Reach. Hopefully, he's just out of action at this point. Man, Ranger VS, that was just something. Treetop Village. Ugh. This is complicating things. So we take 4, a block, take. Oh no. It's gonna be trouble. So he's probably deciding what to do, whether or not to attack with everything. I'd probably attack with everything here. And there we go. Are we going in? Nope. Wait, are we? Yes. 7, so if I, 4, 7, 12, so one way or the other I can block this, so yep, here we go. Alright, so if I block here first, and then next turn have to chump, do I die? I would take 6 here, go to 5, take 1, that's 5, yeah, so as opposed to taking 7, going to 4, have to rip planes, or, yeah, I'm just going to block here. Drawing 2 Wall of Blossoms. And a Morph. It could be an Entuka Vigilante. Sphinx of Drawer Isle. Not what I wanted to see, a bunch of nonsense. Yep, on to the next game. And a new Tuka Vigilante. It's a lot of artifact hate. Not what I'd like to see. Maybe we can bring in All His Dust, Academy Ruins, Jit, Monolith. We have a lot of artifacts. So I think we're going to take this Fetters out. Put Academy Ruins in. Put All His Dust in. I'll try that.